Alrighty, this is 5:56 p.m. and it's Thursday, May 10th, 2018. Alright, we're just a few minutes shy of it, over an hour here, of puck drop, Game 7, Jets and Preds. Winner goes on, but for those of you, hopefully people see this before the game begins. Okay. If anybody out there has watched CKY News at 5 o'clock news, of course they talked about, you know, the Jets, blah, blah, blah. And then about, it was around about 20 minutes ago or so, they had this thing on, you know, one of those, in between the news, they kind of put in like a little story about what to do with the Jets with Twitter. Now, get to the meat and potatoes here because I'm really pissed off at this. You guys remember what I was saying about how it seems things almost seem to be fixed or rigged? They almost, it's like Vegas odds, the mobsters, or somewhere somebody knows the outcome of what's really going to happen tonight? Well, just on CKY News, like I said 20 minutes ago, they had this little thing on that on Ticketmaster, but on the Nashville side, Nashville's Ticketmaster, to their games, they already have it posted that you can already now, even before Game 7's even played, you can purchase tickets to Game 1, the first home game in Nashville, Game 1 in their third round between the Preds and the Golden Knights. Now, how the fuck is that even fucking possible? How can you buy tickets to something? Now, I know some people are going to say, well, they just have it there just in case it does happen. But they don't have it on Ticketmaster for the Jets. Now, ask yourself, you guys know the video that I did. You remember game number 2. And the Scott Oak made the comment in the pregame show, well, the Jets already know they're going back home with a series tied at 1. And look what happened. And now they make this prediction, or somebody made this come up with this thought of putting this shit, and then it's all over Twitter stating, how can this be already, you know, the game hasn't even been played, yada, yada, yada. And now this takes me now to this game tonight, thinking, all that's on my mind, and all that should be on a lot of people's minds now is this shit fixed? They already know that the Predators are going to the third round, that Nashville will win this game tonight. If they win this game, then I'm telling you something now. I think that this is grounds for some sort of an investigation to look into something. Where is this information coming from? What the fuck is going on? Because it doesn't sit right with me. I'm not comfortable with this. And I'm saying, I really do believe that, you know, the odds are that it's going to be a round 3 matchup of Vegas and Nashville. And if that, like I said, if that truly does happen, it doesn't matter in what fashion, if they get there, we have a problem. And I'm really going to look with sports in a very different way. I'm not going to feel comfortable with it. Why? Because it's like, is the fix in? Is it already happening where they already know it's just a formality to play the game? Now you have to look at it this way. If that's the case, it's like you're basically throwing it. Now, they say that teams tank when it comes to the end of the season. Who's going to get number 1 in the draft? Teams do tank. Buffalo. Now, if they're willing to do that, what do they give a fuck about tanking and just throwing to not make whatever to advance in the playoffs? Do players get paid off? Do teams get paid off? Like, the Sheveldayoff made millions knowing that this. Who gives a fuck? Here's the money and run. It makes you wonder, not just sports, but in other things as well. Like, it's corrupt. And I don't mean NHL. I mean all leagues. AHL. I mean, and again, you have to think, for those of you who don't know, maybe you do know, the Moose are down 0-3 to Rockford, which I'm having a hard time wrapping my head around that. And it's like, just like the Jets. They're owned by the same thing. Someone's gone and said, both your teams are going to throw it. Here's the money. Goodbye. And it makes me go, if this really is going to happen, then I'm not comfortable with any of this. And I'm really looking to say, fuck this shit. And people, you got to think about this. Now, there's gonna, again, it's like a conspiracy theory, right? People are going to say, well, maybe they're just that confident. Or maybe that's, they just have it up there just in case. But to me, that's stupid. Why would you, I wouldn't even, to me, that's getting cocky, overconfident. That's not a good thing. But if the fix is in, then it don't make a bit of freaking difference anyway. Anyway, I'm going to be perfectly honest. I seen this. And again, people were saying, that's crazy, this, that, whatever. How can they already? Then, the Twitter they showed on CKY News, some dumb cunt says, oh, regardless of whether the Jets win or lose, I'm proud of them. So then what the fuck are you even bothering to watch the game for? Go to bed. Do something. Don't watch the game. You don't care, right? What the fuck kind of shit is that? It's, but you'll allow that to be whatever, but you don't think if it's fixed, oh, I don't care about that. Then what's the point of being involved? Because it doesn't matter then. It's just, it's, you know, and then anybody who watched the news tonight, they had those three fucking idiots and one Jay, I mean, they were, you can tell they, I think there was a mental problem with all three of them, which again, you're from Winnipeg. Makes sense. Anyway, I'm going to just get off this rant, and depending on what happens tonight, I really don't want to go through this again, which I've gone through the last number of games, having to have a headache over stupidity, but I cannot help but voice my concern or my opinion, because it's like, there is the writing on the wall, and most people just don't, mean not that they don't see it, but they don't want to see it. I don't know. So, I'm going to pose this question. Which Winnipeg Jets team will show up tonight? The one that can get it done, or the one that takes a shit? Or does it matter? Is it fixed? And it's like, well, the team that's going to take a shit shows up. That is the question you got to think about. Oh, well, they didn't do it. Oh, they did it. Oh, they didn't do it. So now it looks like the conspiracy theory makes sense, right? So you be the judge of what you think. Is there not enough? Is there not enough kind of evidence to point the fact that something should be looked at? Because I think if someone needs to take an interest and then look into something, anything at this point, the game two comments. And now this, what I've seen today on Twitter, well, not like what they showed on the news. Why this? Why now? Why the Jets? Why of all the years, of all sports, NHL, the first time you hear it, and it's got to be the Jets. Because somebody doesn't want Winnipeg going on. They've said, we want Nashville and the Knights. It makes for better TV. It makes for a better interest. There you go. Makes sense. Is it bullshit? You bet your booty toots it is. But it's all going to come down to this. You guys just watch how things go tonight, how the team plays. Do they play? Look how they played in game 5. Flawless. Game 6, screwed the pooch. So we're going to see what goes on. And then for the one dipshit that said, well, the Jets are 4-0 in Nashville, they're going to make it 5-0 tonight, basically guaranteeing a victory. That is the stupidest shit I've ever heard. Never do that. Now, here's the way I put it. If they do lose, somebody go beat the shit out of that guy in Nashville. What they're doing to the plane, do to that guy's fucking head. I'd love to see someone do that. Like, that's insane. Anyway, I'm going to get off this horse shit for now. We're an hour away from what could be the greatest thing ever, or typical as I'm expecting it to be. I ain't crossing no fingers. I ain't crossing my fingers, my toes, my nuts, nothing. I'm just saying, you know what? If you want to win, you're going to win. If you don't give a shit, then give it up. But either way, if the Jets do lose, which I'm predicting leaning toward they will lose, then I'm seriously going to be looking into asking some questions somewhere, because this whole thing is not sitting that good with me.